I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning. Travis Damp here, Travis Damp here, Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is Sunday, March 13th, or the 13th month, 13 day, rebellion on rebellion, a double evil anointing. You know what I mean? And that's what we are going to see today. We had some major escalations that happened with Iran last night, striking a U.S. consulate. So we will see what happens today. Could very well be the kickoff of the 7 days, the seven scepters that Sister Barbara talked about in reference to March 10th over to Purim. So we will stand, wait, and watch and see if we're going to see more escalations that will align us to that. But this is going to be a big week. We are going to be entering the week of Purim, then the spring equinox. My dreams specifically tied to March 20th when there was an actual eclipse in a quantum time related to that date. So this is going to be a big week. We stand, wait, and watch for our blessed hope. We are almost home. Way too sensitive for YouTube for this stuff we're going to talk about today. So please click the Vimeo link below. We will talk about it there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Vimeo link below. See you there. Later.